My name is Peyton Orme, and welcome to Delta Gamma. I'm the current chapter president, and I'm so excited to have the opportunity to connect with you guys. We are centered around our motto to do good by instilling the best qualities of character into our sisterhood, providing scholarship enrichment opportunities, engaging in service, encouraging leadership and personal development, and fostering a positive and collaborative relationship with our community.
Hi, my name is Julia Smith, and I'm a Delta Gamma at the University of Idaho. I just finished my freshman year, and I can confidently say that this was the best year of my life. So when I went through recruitment and walked into DG and started talking to these women, I knew that this is where I was going to find my best friends. Every conversation I had was so genuine and so meaningful. I am so grateful to have the support of my sisters in everything that I do. Even in these crazy times, have faith that you will find the support system that will help you grow and to be the best version of yourself.
As a senior member here at Delta Gamma and being able to be the director of Anchor Splash, I am constantly amazed each year by the amount of support that we receive by the Greek community and Panhellenic community for our annual Anchor Splash event and our smaller events in the fall. The Delta Gamma Foundation is who we are as a chapter, and it is so special to give back to the visually impaired community as a chapter here at the University of Idaho Greek campus and make a difference each year for those that are in need.
Hi, incoming Vandals. My name is AC Norris. I'm a junior at the University of Idaho and a Delta Gamma. We really encourage promoting cultural and educational interests. So honestly, my education and my grades have never been as great as they are now. I feel so encouraged and supported by my sorority sisters to do my best in my classes. And it's really nice to have that support system in Greek life, where if you know somebody in the class, it's really easy to walk over to their house or walk over to their room in your chapter and ask them a question about a class. And everybody's really friendly. So it's really exciting that you're going through recruitment at the University of Idaho. We're so excited that you're here, and we can't wait to meet you in person.
Being a leader in Delta Gamma has no limit. There are endless ways to get involved and expand your knowledge, whether that be taking on a director's position, becoming a vice president, or getting involved on campus within clubs or other organizations. It is up to you how you would like to expand your leadership base. Within Delta Gamma, there are over 35 leadership positions that members can choose to take on, each of them encompassing different tasks and duties, some of them including more than others. But regardless, each of them have a lot to offer. So incoming Vandals, get involved in the things that you're passionate about, because ultimately, it will open doors for your future.
Friends are special. Friends build sisterhood, they build leadership, they build academics, and they stem from our values. Friendship is one of the best things I will ever take away from Delta Gamma, and I can't put it on a resume. They have been my friends, people who may not know every single thing about me, but they see me. Delta Gamma sees me.
Hi everyone, I'm Lizelle Monza. I am a Delta Gamma at the University of Idaho. I'm also upcoming senior studying criminology with a minor in justice studies. At Delta Gamma, we take academics very seriously, as in every year we make it to the top 4 in grades. We make sure to create an enjoyable study environment for our sisters to not make it much as a chore to get good grades. Our academic programs for those who fall under a 3.2 GPA. Those who do fall under that will be required to take one or two sessions a week. These sessions are open to all members. Those who do attend will be put into a raffle for a chance to win a gift card. Our amazing director of scholarship, Anna Young, she plans to emphasize culture knowledge by informing her sisters about culture events on campus, documentaries, and podcasts. She also plans to start a book club within Delta Gamma, featuring books written by different authors from different cultures. I wish everyone a great experience throughout recruitment. I can't wait to meet the member class of 2020.
Hello, my name is Sydney Sterling. I just finished my freshman year in DG. if there's one thing Delta Gamma has taught me, it's taught me about my own self-worth. There's no better place to learn how to love yourself than when you're completely surrounded by women who think you are beautiful no matter what you look like. There's always room to grow. Like, there's always room to be better, and DG allows that room. Like, Delta Gamma allows the space to grow. Running home to the house on bid day is the best feeling in the entire world. I'm so excited for you. Have literally the best time. Recruitment is so much fun.
As our everyday continues to be a little unknown, I want to briefly provide some information on how Delta Gamma is taking on this next year. Our chapter housing will be open to live in. We're taking all the necessary precautions by implementing procedures and an action plan to ensure the safety of all members and new members. Thank you all for taking the time to join in today and learn a little bit more about Delta Gamma and all that we have to offer. We couldn't be any happier to finally be back in Moscow and getting to meet all of you. Good luck as you take on the rest of recruitment.